we had to think a great deal about how we were going to unify this piece visually. And the idea eventually occurred to us to reach out to visual artists who have some sort of relationship with music or sound.
The artists that we worked with on this book are Lucky Dragons, Christine Sun Kim, and Charles Gaines. We worked with them in different ways. Lucky Dragons,
they created scores based on the themes and they performed them. And that was something we photographed and were able to run as a through line throughout the book. Charles Gaines is someone who works with overlaying scores over speeches and sort of creating a relationship between music and its meaning. Christine Sun Kim, who's really thinking a lot about how music is experienced as someone who was born deaf.
We have four living music directors. Each of them is interviewed on these pages that are in black that form what looks like a musical score. In American Sign Language, the sign for a musical staff is four fingers.
We ended up doing something that is partly a book, but is also very much a collaborative art project.